Hey, pretty mama, you look sweet. I mean, you're the type of girl that I've been dying to meet. Beautiful in a day in July or May. Now one look up, both of you make me say, ha, good God almighty, look at Miss
Naughty Naughty.
Funky favorite creature special, she ain't with nobody. Super sexy, sassy with the act. All together looking slim, steady and trim, and her pure feel clever. Fly as can be, there's no one flyer. Altitude of your beauty is what I desire. A body uncomparable, a face so pretty. Don't front, let's get to the nitty gritty. Remember the day, girl, when I first met you, thinking up ideas on how I can get you. Girl, you look good in that $1 million sweater. I said to myself, yo, I best to go get her. So I walked over, as cool as can be. I put my arm around your baby, and your girl tried to bite me. For what reason? I don't have a clue. But the way she looks, honey, her nickname should be Doody. I had my cousin with me, to him she tried to kiss it. Her hair was so naughty, that Wilson couldn't touch it. You know what she said to him? You never guess. She said, with her nasty dragon. So you got upset because we snapped on your friend, and the fun that we was having had only begun. Then you said, I'm not going for it this evening. If you want to play games with Grand Poobah Maxwell,
I'm leaving.
Well, go ahead and leave, and may your plane hit tossing as he swings from his tree. Cause I really couldn't care if you was ever coming back. Grand Poobah Maxwell will be right in his back. Sexy, baby doll, you're so slut. Sensating, pulsating, captivating, perfect ten.
Baling, baling.
Your love been
baling, baling.
Every time
baling,
that I baling. See you, you're never some boys singing for the number. Your eyes just so bright, they're like an awesome sight. Never seen a girl like you, day or even night. One catch in your direction, that's all the junk your body has made. Everybody looks more curves than an S. Yes, God did bless you with the personality to match your finesse. The Egyptian queen that seen on denial, with the brown complexion and the magic smile. In a beauty contest, you would win by a mile. With a great win, class, grace, and style. Girl, the best you could possibly get together, Dr. We'll do this forever and ever, never let you go. Show you a night on the town. When you're feeling down, girl, I'll be around to get
down,
motivational, inspirational. Need to succeed when you're feeling low. Give you a love injection to get up and go. So there's no need to question what you now know. Angel in disguise, please be my savior. I love you, girl, you're my favorite flavor. That's what I do for your sexy touch. Don't hesitate, can't wait, I want you that much.
Girl, you are sexy. Say that is what you are. Say no one in between. Say me and you are one. So just sail away with me. Now to another world. And we'll rely on each other.
Sexy is the type of girl you seem to be. Crazy, baby doll, that's what you're driving me. She is a type of girl you can't pass by. Tell her, what do you think this is
fine, girl?
Just one thing that kills me the most is when girls know you want them, but they play hot post. But it doesn't bother me. I think it's rather funny, cause so far my record's like 20 out of 20. Now, I like the girls in the summertime when it's hot, dry, and sticky, but they still look fine. Busting out in all fashions of possession, right? Hypnotize everybody, you got to realize. Girl, I got to have you, baby, you know I need you. You're the Grand Poobah Maxwell, I won't mislead you. I'm not a perpetrator, and I kid you not. But if you play hard, well, then you won't get shot.
She's fat.
Sexy, a baby doll, you're so sexy. I had a dream last night that you came my way in a red nightgown. No negligee. Now you approach me slowly. I was hypnotized, pants levitated to an uncontrollable rise. Girl, I was excited, better yet delighted. Uncontrollable desire, I just couldn't fight it. I can't believe that it happened.
What's your name?
It's the Prime Minister.
Maxwell.
Girl, listen to the meaning of lie. There's only four letters, girl. S-E-X-Y. I never thought about another. In time, you will discover that I'm not a gigolo, a playboy, just a lover. Sexy is the type of girl you seem to be. Crazy, she is a type of girl you can't pass by. Tell her what to do.
Much well done, Baron, and who in the party? Laundry, I say she's sexy. Hey, Laundry, I got to say she's hiring. Hey, well, you know what? Her name could Abby, her name could Cherie. Name could Chantel, name could Marie. I tell her, you know, I'm the girl named Evie. I tell her everybody in the Fitway posse, you know they're sexy. Hey, Parkless posse sexy. Linkin Park Massive is sexy. In the jet, every girl is sexy. All over New York, the well early. I love the girl, I'm on the walk, well early. She walk the streets, I'm on, she clean up, I'm dancing. And then she call up on the man, I'm up a dancing. I'm a man, scroll up, I'm a man, I got a song, she well sexy. Well, Jack, funny little lady, little, little, she well sexy.
20 minutes past the hour of 4, you are definitely feeling it fresh. Awesome Touch. Something brand new by the Beastie Boys, okay? Something you requested and you got it first from the Awesome 2.
Got a committee to get me off the block, cause I say my vibe's loud and I say I'm non-stop.
Because being bad news is what we're all about. We went to White Castle and we got thrown out.
I got my boys.
Mike Dean.
I got a King and Ron. I got the Jimmy with the ammo inside my sock.
I shot homeboy, but the bullet was a dud.
So I reached in the middle of cooler, grabbed the cool bud.
They said, I want to send this one out to my man Jam Master J, who we've seen cooling out the rooftop. Also, Greg G, and also to my man Rock Master Scott of the Dynamic 3.
objective. To keep you stimulated is my prime objective. And if by night you hear some noise, don't be afraid. It's just me and the boys rocking to a rhythm of a different beat. Get set, check all the sounds of the city. Beat. Reigning king of the throne, but with all my strength, I couldn't do it alone. I need a DJ like that to back me up. So when I'm rocking on the mic, he's on the cross, they cut. Scratching and mixing, mixing and scratching. Second after second is the record he's catching. His hands are so fast, it is a medical riddle. With the turntable split and the mixer in the middle. Back and forth, his hands fly with the speed of a cheetah that'll puzzle your eye. Record after record, he has no mercy. Cuts left, cuts right, then he cuts vice versa. I'm not exaggerating. I said it and I meant it. I'll resent it if you say that his guts are precedented. He's a lean, mean, wrecking machine. He gets respected like a king when he's on the scene. So bust the move, cause you know he's deaf. He's my DJ.
The Magnificent.
Yes, yes. And ask me every time I MC, why do I brag so much about my disc jockey? Well, the reason that I brag and I boast the most is cause my DJ is the most from coast to coast. Jazzy Jeff, Whack Destroyer, cutting up records like a samurai warrior. If your DJ don't know who I'm talking to,
I'm talking to you.
So, cause in a battle you cannot win, cause my DJ will
tear your butt limb from limb.
He's like a runaway tank, a hip-hop rebel. And if you want a battle, you best bring a shovel, my man, so you can dig your grave. Cause there's no way that you could ever be saved. Because
the DJ cut the rhythm
to create the sound.
The DJ cut the rhythm.
He's the best around.
The DJ cut the rhythm.
You know he's down. His name is Jazzy Jeff, aka Jeff Town. Commanding the cut, he's always on track. He's DJ Jazzy Jeff and he's a cut maniac. So for your personal safety, you should be told that my DJ Jazzy Jeff is
out of control.
Oh my god!
Out of control.
Oh my god.
Out of control.
Oh my god.
Something a little different right now. This is what I want you to do for me. I want you to tell all these people your name. Jazzy, tell them your name. Jazzy, I want you to tell all these people how many of those DJs out there can get with you. How many? Make the record burn. Say excuse me. Now make it sound like a bird. Now make it chirp. That should not be forgotten about the day my DJ turned into an Autobot. He got struck by lightning in an electrical storm. He got on the rhythm steel and began to transform. His name is Jeff and he's the swiftest of swift. The type of guy the other DJs don't want to have to reckon with. He's by my side as I rock the mic. All of his vigorous cuts are sure to excite you. They'll delight you, you know that that's right. With you, a stick of dynamite, his cuts will ignite you. The DJ on the wheels can't be maxed, so
check out Jazzy Jeff with a cool cut track.
I'm just one of them. I'm just one of them.
I just love to keep a good name for myself. Saying prime rhymes on the microphone, with all twists and turns, they go to the outside cold. MCs to me are particles. Magazines try to diss us in articles. People want us to stop, but we can't stop. Like I said, the cyclone, well, here's the drop.
Let's go.
And act like Kentucky Fried and treat you right.
Everybody there.
Somebody say go, 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 go.
Go, 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 go.
Somebody say go, 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 go.
Go, 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 go.
I say hola, hola, hola.
Hola, hola, hola.
I say hola, hola, hola.
Hola, hola, hola.
Shouldn't know that stupid, could've made you thrill. Any wild south DJ, even got to tell. Uptown, downtown, or on the hill. If you battle chill, well,
I'm going to grill.
And you and your crew are gonna walk the mill. So take a chill and be like Will. And rock a whole party from 9 until. No matter what, even if time stood still. And he never, ever made a call and chill. Chill, chill, chill. One DJ will rub it, the other one will rub it. Somebody say love it every minute of it.
Love it every minute.
Now what's it? The real professor, DJ Barry. Where you would like to be. And confidently direct the multitude of the whole so-called rap industry. Take the meal on one knee, repeat after me. Say cut, professor, cut, professor, cut, professor, Barry.
I'll be on the
air. One DJ will run into the all over the place. And I just love it and enjoy it.
Just to let you know, someone the early morning people on the late night check-in. We have Tony B from Coney Island. He says, what's up to the whole awesome Soup Lobby? Also, we have Dynamite, the original Dynamite from Chilltown. Jay Z, he says, what's up to the whole awesome Soup Lobby? Everybody saying, what's up to the awesome to the night. Also, we got Mark Love from the Boogie Down. He says, keep rocking.
Also, we got Godfather Rock and the Gangster Team chilling out in the van. King Son, Quadir, Sharif, Lenny, Outrageous T, Moody G, and EF Cutting. Definitely the fellas are chilling, listen to the awesome tune. I want to send this jam out to my homeboys from Ringling Brothers and Bomb and Belly Circus. King Charles, Chief OK. Welcome back to the city, fellas, and keep rocking. Fellas Alive from Ringling Brothers and Bomb and Belly Circus.
And you know the chicken just can't stop there. Also, we have EZ from Patterson. Says what's up to the awesome too. Also, like to send a big out shout out to Precious P along with Money B Love. And he's chilling. He says what's up to his man LL Cool J, Eric B, and to the whole awesome 2 posse. Also, Lasonia sends love out to the Casanova kid. She says she's selling it all for him.
And since we are the hottest DJs in late night radio, we always let you know about the fresh hot shows, and it will be happening, of course, this Wednesday night, November 26th, at the Latin Quarter Disco, the spacious Latin Quarter Disco, at Thanksgiving Rap Weekend. Starting Wednesday, on Wednesday night, it will be the Latin Quarter Rap Awards, and being honored that night will be the awesome 2 and DJ Teddy Ted, Salt Pepper MCs, Eric B and Rakim, Ultra Magnetic MCs, Master of the Ceremony, Biz Monkey, and many, many more. Okay, that's this Wednesday, November 26th, okay? Also, this Thursday, November 27th, performing live will be the Maniac at the Latin Quarter Disco. And this Friday, November 28th, will be live, the Master Ceremony with the Fresh Jam, Cracked Out and Sexy, which you heard first down here with the awesome 2, okay? Music will be provided by my man man DJ Raul, and it will be $7 with a fly. That's this Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. Make sure the last quarter be your place to be, and it's located at 200 West 48th Street, right here in Moneymaking Manhattan. If you want more information, you can give them a call at 212-582-8141. Of course, let them know you heard it first with the awesome two and DJ Teddy Tay.
Could it be besides the master of turntable trickery? No, it's not Johnny Fever on WKRP, but it's the radio rocker Supreme LD.
Gotta get up
in the mix.
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 And just to let you know who wrote this week, to get into the Funky Fresh Awesome 2 fan club, we got Kim White from Passaic, New Jersey. Also, we have Tim White from Passaic, New Jersey. Also, Henry E. Johnson from Elizabeth. Jeff Roberts from Elizabeth. And also, Foster J. Price from E.O. They all want to get in that Funky Fresh Awesome 2 fan club with Special K.
And if you want to get into the Freshest Fan Club out in New York City, okay, all you have to do is, okay, send a stamp, address, envelope down to the Awesome 2 and DJ Teddy Ted, okay, it's located at 515 Madison Avenue, that's Suite 1303, New York, New York, 10022. That's 515 Madison Ave, Suite 1303, New York, New York, 10022. And get into the Freshest Fan Club in New York City.
This jam is fresh, it's a sure shot hit. I mean it is so damn fresh, I jumped on my own dick. No, I'm not a Puerto Rican and I don't eat Goya. You want a fresh rhyme? Well, here's one for ya. Like an unleashed beast, and then I'm eating them seeds like they are my feast. You see, my title is vital. Just call me number one. You're a moon from the sky, so you're my son. You see, rhyming in my life. I am no beginner. I don't go to church, but I still ain't no sinner. I'm a great innovator, a beat demonstrator. When it comes to my money, I'm a big perpetrator. I'm a man, not a boy, a machine, not a toy. Hey, girl, and take me home, cause I'm a bundle of joy. And take me home in the bed, and then it treat me right. And when the lights go out, it'll be yes, I got. If it's not broken, I tell MCs I am no joke. It's not funny, I'm making money. I tell MC step off, cause your mother means something. If it's fresh, it's mine. If it's sour, it's yours. Do yourself a favor and take a ball. 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 So I'm gonna take a ball while I catch my breath. Getting out, whipping slow. Oh, pardon me, fans, back on with the show. I've been rocking on the road ever since day one. With my toys in the crib, I had big fun. Saying naughty dogs, I got a boo-boo. Check my pamper, mama, I'm a boo-boo. Yes, that is true. I am no liar. I'm the boy, you lost your job. Get out your fire. I'm going down the road, standing all alone. Just me rocking the crowd with my microphone. In the east, Terminator of the west, in the north and south, they all just best. They run up the world, man, with the crown, and it's jam here. It's going to rock your town, because I'm running on the floor in your neighborhood, so let me mimic it myself. Damn, I'm good. Damn, I'm good. I'm refreshing like lemon and limes. I'm pulling in G-Zan, and I'm in for dime. I'm rocking this game at all costs. So all you suckers, come see, step back and take a ball, take a ball, take a ball, take a ball, take a ball.
I got it.
I was just cooking grits and fat bags.
Yuck, from the Vine Sound, cold bucket with the awesome.
That's not what I saying.
I want y'all to listen to the number one station in town, Cold Chill Out with the Awesome Chill.
And I want to send this out to Charles Lockhart out there in St. Paul's, Minnesota. Something live from the Awesome 2.
C-U-T-T-I-N-K-A-L. He's a 12 on a chart with a 10-point scale. He got the record with precision, that's without a mistake. Born to take what he want and what he want he takes. C-U-T-T-I-N-K-A-L. He's a
12 on a chart with a 10-point scale. He got the record with precision, that's without a mistake. Wanna take what he want and what he want, he take. As the turntable spin, cutting cows terminating. It's like a DJ in the place perpetrating. He can scratch it, he can take it, he can mix it, he can make it. Mythical is real, cause I think you never fake it. You think that you can beat a sucker boy, you're wrong. In a battle situation, DJ don't last long. His efficiency like precision, putting AL on top. And if you're looking for an equal, then I think you should stop. Cause in a scratch competition, you will get left. Because our DJ ain't fresh, our DJ staff. We came with DJs. Now I came with DJs that can match my man. Cutting cow into something, and you with the fan. Simulating the crowd at the turntable speed. He recorded no loss in 15 weeks. He got my eyes light skinned, he's 6 foot tall. I'm DJ Scratch, I'm DJ Mix, but he can do it all. And if you don't know his name, well now you shout. Cause I'm the MC 10-11 and he's cut. Cal rocks the rhythm as the record revolves. MCs were diminished and DJs were dissolved. Cause Cal is creator, b-boy, illustrator. Up and down the crossfader like a ship's navigator. He's a musical myth, a DJ's dream. You see the man's a maniac on the mix with a team. It's the cutter, I make the rhyme. And all y'all say it's done, cause it's right on time. He's a prodigy of power, just protecting the point. Cold dishes, sucking DJs like a fast food joint. He's the man with the crown and he's holding it down. He rocks 24-7, that's 12 months round. But he's got secret, ain't it? He loves to demonstrate it. If you sucker ask you take it, I suggest you motivate it. Get your heels on the hike and buck your knees in the breeze. He's cutting cows, cutting records, and he does it with ease. Wanna be his trap, see your mic, he's cutting, but you ain't cap. Single one like he, with long black hair. This kind of DJ, but again, you bet. So all your whack DJs are just not splendid. If DJ, you can start to recount, ascendant. A gun so nice, you can call it ice. The competition, everything, his position is sight. With his man cutting down on a go-go road. No, it's great to get you high like a demon of a dope. I said the sucker's right alive, it ain't no joke. And
That's not what I thought.
It's about that time, rap trade pack time. Do my 15th caller at 752-334-6447 and we got a rap trade pack coming to you.
Consisting of Eric B and Rakim, my melody. Cracked out by the Master Ceremony and Say Joe by Joe Ski Love. That's the 15th caller, but you must say that the awesome touch
is for real.
Of course, suck the cop, please. And a jury is
12 more minutes of the awesome touching live on your radio is DJ Teddy Ted serving New York City with the best in tasteful hip hop. We have more people on the check, and we have Jill from Cliffside Park, New Jersey, says what's up to the awesome two, and he wants to hear Paul Revere. Also, we have Ada out there in Brooklyn, says hello to Kim out there in the Bronx, and she wants to hear the Beastie Boys. And we have Pat out there in Brooklyn, wants to hear Ultra Magnetic. And I want to send this next jam out to my man KGL, chilling way up in Hartford, Connecticut.
This one dedicated to the International Stet Posse. To the one called Shakala and Asim. To the one called Lena. To the one called Nayela. To the one called the Devastating Beat Creator. To the one called the Multiple Supreme, the Master Fruquan. To the one called the Rhyme Orator, MC Delight. To the Grand DJ Wizard, Prince Paul. The Human Mix Machine on the microphone. I'm the Ebony Chief Daddy on it. Goes a little something like this. Well, here's a little story with an added surprise about what took place with me and Wise. Went walking one morning with our new suits on. Wise and his Adidas, me and my
Benetton.
Cooling out, drinking stout, talking about the world. When we were suddenly stopped by a beautiful girl. She was gorgeous. She told us that her name was Faye. She would like to get busy for the rest of the day. Well, of course we replied, but whose date will you be? She said,
one,
or
two.
It makes no difference to me. Oh, we was with it, had a freak we could tell. Dollar first, 7 digits to the best hotel in town. Rented a room and not a sec too soon. Ordered delicious lunch about a half past noon. After stuffing our face, well, Faye wanted a drink. We ordered up the strongest drink that we could think. After she got a little tipsy, I gave Wise the look, cause we could
smell Faye's tuna fish starting to cook.
She started panting and breathing and licking her lips. And then the next thing you know, she was rubbing her hips. Freaking Wise on the bed, freaking me in the corner. I said, why, Faye, why? She said,
cause I wanna.
Man, it went on for I don't know how long. I thought that I knew strength, but that girl was strong. And how I knew her sexy loving wouldn't steer me wrong. When she kissed me on the chest, she kissed me on the neck, she kissed me on the cheek and sang this song. She said, higher than the highest mountain, and deeper than the deepest sea. That's how I will love you. So darling, endlessly. Break it down, Wise. She said, if you take I'm
said
it to boy, reach out and if you really need me, said it to boy, reach out and tell me and give me your loving, give me your loving. Don't forget about the all-night squeeze and don't forget about the organ and teeth and overall it was a good afternoon.
Man, I hope that me and you get to see Faye soon.
You know it, I got some more juice to release from Daddy-O
and Wise.
Good night, y'all, peace! And it's the one and only Human Mix Machine. Now why? Do that roll that you created.
Something brand new by the Stetsonic cool. MCs, and you heard it first with the awesome 2 and DJ Teddy Ted. And here's something coming up that we only play in New York. It's Kumo D live from the Latin Quarters Disco.
I want my man T. LaRock to come on out here. That's my man.
Here
Special K's brother.
Get busy, man.
Now, when I freestyle, I like to rock off slow beats because I want you to hear what I say. Because plain and simple, I'm a bad motherfucker. Now, Teddy Ted on the wheels of steel. One for the treble, two for the bass. Come on, Teddy Ted, let's rock this place. Oh, yeah. This is the freshest record out right now to me. It's called Melody Eric G. And I get busy like this. When I get busy, the crowd gets busy. And when I'm on the stage, the party, people say, is he really human or is he a robot? Because
basic,
I'm on the mic controls and nobody does the things that I do. A voice will guide you, once you hear it, it stays inside you. Hypnotizing and mesmerizing the cerebral cortex. Without realizing you become confused and so enthused. Cause the rhymes I use can make you lose total control. And if I choose to call you the paper boy, you'll spread the news like Paul Revere. A real rapper is here, yeah. Modi is charming, Modi is charming, yeah. Teeth will chatter, plagiarism will chatter. Nothing is the matter, you're just looking at a real rap trooper with the power so super at the back of me. I guarantee you won't be super rich. Since I'm great, I can make you hate to ever look in the mirror and affiliate yourself with anything but an average person. Loving my success, but envious and cursing. You want my autograph, don't act like a sucker. Just give me your power, cause I'm a bad motherfucker. Chila Rock, y'all, I'm my fellow G. Come on and rock it from the bottom to the top. Allow me to indicate my rap status. Maneuvers and mind control skills data. Solo rap game with the French match name. Complex to the beat and be written as A. Power to deduct any form of adverse and evolve from the evidence and remain first. I'll exaggerate you, emotion overthrow. Your mind in a daze when I appear on the stage. Before I compensate with no sign of rage. Compliment and battery, I must insist. Fly girls in the place, you must enlist. I'm encouraging you to take that step and submit your soul to this contract. The rock rap-a-thon has just been heard. All opponents and foes shall all be served. 1-2-1-2, look at the news from my man, 2-O-D. I
basic,
My thoughts abstract to any form of man. They'll drift on past like the inflow of sand. And I'll cast a fear driven back towards me. Makes it simple to blow an MC to debris. I'm so organized, but hard to predict. You'll be so confused, you'll start to constrict. You'll never be determined when I'll strike next. But when I do, you'll regret you ever thought you were fresh. Lubricate thoroughly my spoken ideas. Program them to processes, but be sure that they're clear. You find the beat and lyrics parallel in sound is for the scratch of lifespan of infinite miles. Rhyme so fresh, you were bound to embark. Any other form of rap will elude in the dark. The most deep, my fellow deep. Come on, you rock it from the bottom to the top. I put a hunting on records. Egos are crushed, pride is swallowed. This is our fun. Hearts are taken, souls cremated. Lips are sealed, and they hate it. Overrated, rappers made it on a wing and a prayer with old beats updated. But I'm not like you, fighting barbaric rappers with the fresh beats and weak lyrics. I'm cyanide, deadly and lethal. I never run out, I got an automatic refill. I never get cold, I only get too far when I wanna get.